What? Matter of fact, nah, you know what? I'm not gonna do my intro. I'm gonna let this guy right here do my intro today.
Yo, hold on.
Hey, what's going on, man?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
How are you?
I watch you guys' videos.
Tour, baby.
Yeah, man.
That's right.
Look at that.
What's going
on? What's going on?
How you doing? All right, you ready for your big debut?
Oh, my God. I've been waiting for this.
Oh. Ready?
Come here.
Yeah.
And here we go.
You know what time it is. It's your boy, Marble Kid 87. Yo, today's a momentous occasion. We're looking at some new bikes. If that's something you're interested in, like, subscribe, comment. Yo, cue that intro, baby.
That was pretty good, actually. What's up, guys? We're here at Garden State Harley Davidson. I got my cousin with me, Ray. Ray designed my logo. You probably seen him before as well. He came here to pick up a new bike. So we're gonna be picking up a new bike for him. Tune in for the video. And guess what? Look who we have here. We have Headless. We haven't seen Headless in a long time because he's been hibernating.
Yeah. Yeah.
And watching
soccer games.
And then Front Rider. So the first time you guys, wait. Yeah, I think this is the first time anybody's seen your video, right?
Oh, that's disrespectful.
Unless he's on BK Lowe's.
Unless you're,
yeah. Not his, on BK Lowe's.
Unless you're like BK Lowe's videos, but you don't. It's the first time you come on my video. First time on my video.
Wow. Marvel Kids.
TMZ.
Listen, you'll be seeing more of Fro Rider because we're going to be doing something special to his bike pretty soon. And then we got the coolest white guy now.
Jerry.
Hold on. All right. Real quick. Let's see what these guys are riding on. So obviously you guys seen Helen's bike. With the street bop right here. Oh, street bop and street bop. Soft tail versus the Dyna street bop.
I thought you were gonna paint it.
What's wrong with that?
Color match.
No, man, this is character dairy.
New York City cop.
Yeah.
What? Dirty Jersey coming at NYC right now. Dad, all right.
These are speakers and a Plex system.
That's right.
It does need speakers.
Yeah.
So I can Jerry, what do you think about Froze Street Bob?
Cool. I love the piggyback shots. Those are nice. I just think he should paint the fairing, but he doesn't want to. That's his thing or whatever. I like that crash bar too. Who makes that?
We're not gonna mention it on this channel.
No, we're not mentioning it.
We'll skip over that.
TBR's looking a little rough though. What happened with the TBR?
It's called Riding Aggressive.
I like the hook.
No, I got an HVAC that I got put on.
We're gonna be doing an install this week.
Oh man, he wants one for his bike now.
Yeah, I might do it for the Lowrider S maybe.
He's copying
maybe.
You. He's copying you. You started a trend.
You heard that. There it is.
It might be coming.
You know what? I'm gonna send you the text. You can put it in your video.
You made me get it. I'm giving you props.
I'm giving you props, bro. I gotta show you the text that he sent me. He said, nah, man, I'll never get an HPI.
I'm a little disappointed you didn't get the rose.
Oh, is that what it is?
You don't have another
I already
camera.
Tried. I was gonna get the same fairway, and he was like, nah, I started this straight. Oh, yeah, we changed this straight.
Now.
I'm gonna put my night trainer.
Oh, man. You haven't seen your bike in a while, so looking good, baby.
Yeah.
So looking good. Everybody's been asking about your bags too. So they're from Elite Touring. They're actually
Pelicans.
They're what?
Pelicans. Yes.
Are these heated? They are heated.
Yeah, these are heated.
Were those the ones you were gonna give to me?
No, I returned those. They were
returned those?
I got these
those
are large.
Nice.
Otherwise, like I couldn't
battery
get
battery operated.
Yes.
Yeah. What brand is that?
Just like yours.
What brand is that?
Oh, it's some Chinese.
That bike's
work. Nice. Amazon?
Yeah, but it's good. Yeah, I got it from Amazon.
I like the knuckles.
Is that Amazon heat gear?
Yep.
How much is that? $59.99?
$85. That's not bad. It's not bad.
Is that 12 volt?
That's not bad, dude.
Is that 12 volt or 7?
What?
12 is it 12 volt?
Or 7?
12.
So they last like 6 hours?
Yeah, they last for a long time.
Is it going to turn on?
Yeah. On long.
Nah, you're lying.
On high.
You're probably putting them on high.
High is like, yeah.
There we go.
It's the rats. They're eating his bike up.
You're inside the fairy, messy.
I gotta tell you guys a funny story about this guy and some rats that he has on his bike. They literally live on his bike.
Ratatouille.
No, you are really out of line right now. You haven't waited.
not for nothing, this bike sounds amazing though. I'm gonna tell you guys. That sounds really good.
Brandon, listen, getting a new bike is like having a new baby.
Yeah.
That's how exciting this thing is. All right, guys, so we're here. We are inside Garden State Harley. So we're gonna see exactly what he's gonna buy.
This is gonna be his first bike. He does know how to ride, but he doesn't exactly know what he wants. He was thinking about maybe a sports star. I want him to get a street bob. He really wants a fat bob, but he's so damn undecided right now that we don't know what he's gonna get.
All right. Over the Iron 1200. How does that feel?
That feels good.
Feels comfortable?
Yeah.
Like, how tall are you?
5'10".
You're 5'10". I mean, you're obviously way taller than me, but you're not a huge dude who's gonna look like, you're not gonna look weird on it.
This feels not good though.
It's a comfortable riding position, especially with the bars.
Not gonna just upgrade everything.
Of course, anything you want, you can change. That's the best thing about Harley, dude. This chrome. This one has a nice paint job, the other one's different.
This one's heavier.
It's heavier than what you just sat on. This bike weighs 600 pounds, 600 and something. The iron weighs 5 and change. Well. Look who you bumped into here.
Could be a purchase day.
Oh, how's the color?
Barber CEO 19.
Yeah.
Barber CEO.
Nice. Carmelo, what up, man? You trying to get a new bike?
I want to get a single bike for me by myself.
Yeah?
It's pretty cool.
I think you should get the fat boy. Jerry's have this bike, dude. I love this bike.
You used to have this bike?
Yeah.
2018.
Anniversary bike, blue. I'll show you the picture.
This is hard.
I had three anniversary bikes.
Pretty good.
I like the handlebars.
I like these handlebars.
But they're redesigning this bike. They're going to change the wheels. Yeah, because people are complaining about the wheels. It's a fat boy wheels. I know, but they're gonna come out with different.
I wheels, love the so. Fat tire in the back.
Handles like a truck, though. It's like your the bike you've had before.
The breakout.
Oh no, because the front size tire is way thicker. No, but as far as the back tire. Back tire, same shit. Yeah. That's you, man. That's a barbershop bike. Drive it to the barbershop.
Yeah, he's a convincing man.
I got four bikes.
Oh.